Welcome to a practice SAT math question from the probability and statistics section. According to the graph, the greatest change in profit of Sport Shack occurred between which two consecutive months? So let's analyze the graph. Notice how we only have to consider consecutive months. So from the first month to the second month, notice how profit went from 20,000 to negative 20,000, which is a decrease of 40,000. And then from the second month to the third month, the profits went from negative 20,000 to positive 10,000, which is an increase of 30,000. And then from the third month to the fourth month, the profits went from 10,000 to 30,000, an increase of 20,000. And then from the fourth month to the fifth month, profits went from 30,000 to 50,000, another increase of 20,000. And then finally, from the fifth month to the sixth month, profits went from 50,000 to 20,000, a decrease of 30,000. Now, we're not concerned about the increase or decrease. We're only concerned about the greatest change in profit, which we can now see from the graph occurred between the first and second month, or based upon the legend, since January equals 1 and February equals 2, the greatest change in profit occurred between January and February, which would be A. I hope you found this helpful.